So I think Sam and Frodo should have kissed. And my feeling about that is, first of all, how do you know they didn't?